News Services Division of All India Radio presents Employment News.
Welcome to the program Employment News. I'm Anuja Kumar, giving you a quick update about some of the job vacancies where you can apply. Today we will be discussing about vacancies in University of Kashmir, Garden Reach Shipbuilder and Engineers Limited, Center for Development of Advanced Computing, Noida, Department of Health Research, Indian Institute of Technology, Guwahati, and Department of Posts. University of Kashmir invites online applications from the eligible candidates for teaching positions of professor and associate professor available in various campuses, departments, institutes, or centers of the university. For main campus, the various disciplines are Arabic, Biochemistry, Botany, Center for Sheikh Ul Alam Studies, Markaz-e-Noor, Center for Central Asian Studies, Center for Research for Development, Chemistry, Commerce, Computer Sciences, Directorate of Distance Education, Directorate of Lifelong Learning, Economics, Education, Electronics and Instrumentation, Technology, English, Geography and Disaster Management, Hindi, History, Iqbal Institute of Culture and Philosophy, Kashmiri, Law, Library and Information Science, Linguistics, Management Studies, Mathematics, Media Education Research Center, Persian, Pharmaceutical Science, Physics, Political Science, Psychology, Sanskrit, Shahi Hamdan Institute of Islamic Studies, Statistics, Tourism, Hospitality and Leisure Studies, Urdu and Zoology. For Kupwara campus, the various disciplines are Energy Studies and Physics. For North campus, the various disciplines are Computer Science and Engineering, Computer Sciences, English, Management Studies and Teacher Education. For South campus, the various disciplines are Education, English, Management Studies and Mathematics. The detailed advertisement notice containing essential qualifications and other terms and conditions will be available on the university website www.kashmiriuniversity.net under jobs or recruitment link from 21st of September 2021. Last date for submission of online forms and hard copy is 21st October 2021. Garden Reach Shipbuilder and Engineers Limited is one of the premier defense shipyards and mini Ratna Category 1 company. The company invites applications from qualified, talented and energetic Indian nationals for the following posts of experts on fixed-term contract basis. One post of expert or specialist for financial analysis and strategy on fixed-term contractual basis for 1 year. And one post of expert or specialist for business analytics on fixed-term contractual basis for 2 years. The details like general conditions, qualification, eligibility, selection process, how to apply, etc. are available in career section of the company's website www.grse.in or www.jobapply.in/GRSE2021. Any addendum or corrigendum will be published in the website only. Candidates are required to apply only through online mode. No other means or mode of submission of applications will be accepted. Opening date for online registration is 27th September 2021 and the closing date for online registration is 8th October 2021. Center for Development of Advanced Computing, Noida, Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology, Government of India, invites applications for 9 posts of Technical Assistant Regular. Interested candidates may visit careers page of www.cdac.in for the detailed notification and apply online on or before 1st November 2021. Addendum or further communications in this regard, if any, will be notified in the CDAC's website only. Department of Health Research, DHR, under the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, Government of India, was created in 2007 with the objective of facilitating a well-functioning health research system in the country. To fulfill its assigned mandate, DHR runs various biomedical research schemes as well as administers the Indian Council of Medical Research, an autonomous body under it. Applications are invited from eligible and suitable officers for filling up the posts of Scientist C, Scientist D, and Scientist E in the Department of Health Research on deputation, including short-term contract basis. Detail of the post, eligibility conditions, pro forma for application, etc. are available on the website of Department of Health Research, that is www.dhr.gov.in. Applications in triplicate, complete in all respects of suitable and eligible officers and who can be spared immediately in the event of selection, may be sent through proper channel to the concerned authority and by email at departmentofhealthresearch@gmail.com within 60 days from the date of issue or publication of this advertisement in the Employment News and other national dailies. Indian Institute of Technology, Guwahati, invites online applications from eligible Indian nationals for one post of registrar. Method of recruitment is direct recruitment with provision of deputation for a period of 5 years or till attaining the age of 62 years, whichever is earlier, or as fixed by Government of India by orders issued in this regard from time to time. Last date of receipt of online application is 2nd November 2021 till 5 p.m. and last date of receipt of hard copy of application through proper channel is 17th November 2021 till 5 p.m. Details about qualifications, experience, application fees, online links, etc. for the above post are available at IIT Guwahati website, that is www.iitg.ac.in. The candidates satisfying the requisite qualification and experience may apply online only at the institute website www.iitg.ac.in. The online application portal will be opened on 22nd September 2021 at 5 p.m. for filling online applications. Department of Posts invites applications from meritorious sportspersons for appointment against the following vacant posts under sports quota in Delhi Postal Circle: 72 posts of postal assistant or sorting assistant, 90 posts of postman, and 59 posts of multitasking staff. For details of vacancies, qualification, eligibility criteria, selection process, and all other information, willing applicants may refer the detailed notification that is available on the Department of Posts website, that is www.indiapost.gov.in. All the particulars mentioned in the advertisement iBid are for the purpose of information only. Any deviation in respect to eligibility, educational qualification, age limit, etc., noticed in the future will be decided as per the detailed advertisement issued by this office. The vacancies notified are subject to change without assigning any reason, and the Department of Posts reserves all the right to cancel this recruitment or the recruitment process without assigning any reason. Last date for receipt of application by speed post or registered post is 12th November 2021. Information about these vacancies has been published in Employment News. There are more vacancies in the journal. If you wish to read about these employment opportunities in greater detail and more, you may refer to the job journal titled Employment News for information in English, Rozgar Samachar for information in Hindi, and Rozgar Samachar for information in Urdu. It is published by the Publications Division, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, and made available on every Saturday. With this, we come to the end of this program. We will meet again tomorrow at 4:20 p.m.
You were listening to Employment News. This program was produced and presented by the News Services Division of All India Radio. You can listen to it on a mobile app, News on AIR. This program is also available on a website, newsonair.com. You may email opinion about this program at airnsdtalks@gmail.com with employment news as subject.